mean, this is unbelievable. There's no city like this in the world.
You're in love with a fantasy.
I'm in love with you.
What are you doing here?
Dad's here on business, and we just decided to reload a lot.
Oh!
That's great. We can spend some time together.
I think we have a lot of commitments, but I'm sure it's... Well,
what? Right.
If I'm not mistaken, Rodin's work was influenced by his wife, Camille.
Rose was the wife.
No, he was never married to Rose.
I hope you're not going to be as antisocial tomorrow.
I'm not quite as taken with him as you are. I mean, he's a pseudo-intellectual.
Slightly more tannic than the 59. I prefer a smoky feeling. Carol and I are going to go dancing.
Dancing?
Oh. We heard of a great place. Interested?
No. I don't want to be a killjoy, but I need to get a little fresh air.
What time did you get in last night?
Not that late. I'll probably end up going on another little hike tonight.
Where'd Gil run off to?
I've been walking around Paris.
Where do you think Gil goes every night?
He walks and gets ideas.
Mm-hmm. Why are you so dressed up?
I was just doing a little writing.
You dress up and put on cologne to write?
Because you know how I think better in the shower and I get the positive ions going in there.
I had a private detective follow him.
And what happened?
I don't know. The detective agency says the detective is missing.
I'm in a very perplexing situation.